guys, this washer is going to take 66 minutes. I'd love to set the timer in my G-Shock GBD-H2000, but it only goes up to 60 minutes.